adventure in our life. Although this is just the beginning, I know we've been through so much together to get to this point. Today is all about uniting us together and truly committing ourselves to each other, both as we are now and how we are going to continue to develop over the lifetime we have to share together.
Every morning and every night, I thank God for putting you into my life. You've been nothing but a blessing.
You have been a true inspiration to me from day one. Your motivation, desire, work ethic, brains, and sympathy have been awe-inspiring to me and are clearly respect on how I have molded into the man I am today.
Since the moment we started dating, I love many things about you, starting with your eyes, your gray marble eyes. I love you for being so sweet and caring and respectful, for always going out of your way to make sure I'm safe, fed, and happy, for always trying to make my days a little easier, especially my mornings. I love you and thank you for accepting me as I am, with all my flaws, and for always supporting my goals and beliefs. I vow to love you unconditionally as you should be, to always respect you, love you, and support you no matter what life throws at us.
From this day forward, I commit myself fully and wholly to you. Don't ever forget that life without you is no life at all. I love you forever, Mrs. Marecki.
Fly through the stars to get to you.